In this video, we're going to show you how to set password protections on your logic sections. In this case here, this is just really just a test project, but obviously you can do this on any of your projects. What we're going to do is you kind of come up here to your upper level folder in your project browser. This, like I said, this is a scratch project, so it's just called project. Yours could be renamed to something else. So we're going to right click on that. We're going to go to properties. We're going to come over to this tab, program and safety protection. Here, you'll see that we can set a password for sections and program units. So we'll activate the protection. We'll enter in a password here. And you'll notice the requirements here down below. Okay, so hit okay, we're gonna apply that, and okay. Now you'll notice right off the bat, we've entered a password. However, this section is not yet locked up. What you have to do is you need to right click on your section, and you'll have to do this to each individual section if you wanted to protect every section. There might only be certain sections that you want to protect, but you'll right click on that section and go to properties. Now you see a drop down here for protection. You can specify what kind of protection you want. It could be read only, so somebody could open the section but they won't be able to make any changes, but they'll be able to look at it. Or you can go full protection here where you're not able to look at it or make changes to it. So we'll do that here. We'll click apply and hit OK. Now you'll notice there's a lock next to that section. Now I am no longer able to open it at all. I can't do anything with it. If you need to get into that section, what we need to do is we need to come back up here, right click, go to properties, back to the programming protection, and we'll want to uncheck the active protection. We'll put the password in that we had set before. And okay. And apply. And now you'll see that the padlock is opened up. And we can open it and make changes if need be. If you want to reactivate it, same thing, come back up here, properties, and then activate the protection. Again, put in the password, hit OK. And now it is locked up again. That's it for this video. Thank you.